Hi, my name is Olivier Coursol. I'm from Montreal, Canada, and this is my college video. Hope you enjoy.
Hi coaches, my name is Guillaume Fernandez. I played 4 years of college tennis at Penn State. I just finished playing with Olivier. We played a set. I think it was very good tennis. A lot of deep hitting. Just a little bit on Olivier. Obviously, he's got a tremendous amount of talent. Great racket head speed on the forehand and backhand. He's able to generate a lot of pace and a lot of spin off the ground. He's a very hard worker as well. He's got a great head on the shoulder, very mature. Gets along great here with everybody at the club. And you know, throughout the years, he's probably never played as much as maybe the other guys of his age. I think his best tennis years are ahead of him. A quick little tune-up, and I think he could be a great asset because he's got a great amount of talent. And I think he can develop in being a top player for university. So I hope that you guys liked the video and enjoyed playing with me today. Thank you.